What's up, guys? So this morning, kind of want to relax and just take a look at the new Oregon Trail game by Gameloft. And by new, I mean, I believe it was out on the iOS store first, and then they kind of ported it to everything else. But Gameloft, when they're not making a money grab, is a decent company, so I'm excited to check it out. Why do we have to bring somebody religious? Can we just off them first and then be like, see? Brilliant. Athletic. Alright. Alright, we're off. How do you change the pacing? Oh, okay. Here's where we can change. So, strenuous is fine. We'll do steady. Filling. Warm enough to where I think, and we have food. Where is our food? 188 pounds. Should be all right. He regained the morale from having to eat turtle eggs. Nice. Even with filling rations, we still have a decent amount of food. I know that in the colder season, we may have to slow down and start cutting back on food, but for right now, let's prevent any sickness.
Oh, calm down. We're almost to a river. They're 2 miles from a river, and they're looking at a puddle with mosquito larvae in it, like they can't wait. Oh, wow. 3 day wait. Ugh. Oh, come on. Oh, my goodness. That's a lot. Oh, man. Horrible. Take a bath while you're in there. Oh, I can't hunt. I don't have any bullets. Oh, no. Oh. God will protect you. You got this. I have no idea how to fish. I guess I should have read the instructions first. Nice. Okay. Sweet. Channel catfish are fun to catch. Nice. Where? Oh. I should have bought. Well, I can get ammo at Fort Kearney. Oh, man. She's with God now. She would have wanted it that way. We need food too. I have no ammo. I should have traded for some. But I need to trade. There's nobody to trade. Trade? Dang. I really need to trade. Yeah, I was gonna say, what are you gonna feed it? Yeah. Man. Thank you.
Another one bites the dust.
No, I need bullets. Wait, did I buy? What? Nice, okay, now I got it.
I think I'm gonna end the stream here, only because I only have one character left and I'm kind of losing interest in the story and stuff like that. I definitely want to come back and approach this because the Oregon Trail is one of my favorite games. I played it originally on the Apple 2GS back in elementary school with the big 5 1/4 floppy discs with the little drive. You had to lock the disc in. But anyway. As always, thank you guys so much for hanging out. Like, subscribe, comment on whatever platform you're on, and I will see you guys in the next video.